give you guys the chance that your fathers never gave you, and I'm going to give a chance for Daddy to come back into your lives. We're going to play his music one more time, and then when it doesn't happen, I'll take my forfeit, and then I'm going to the club, and this is the order of operations. If you are 6 foot and under, blonde, brunette, French vanilla, butter pecan, chocolate deluxe, you're going home with two fly tie. Okay? If you're over 6 foot, because I love me a climb, I ain't got no type as long as you know how to ride it right, then you're coming home with Suge. Skanks do not apply. All right, so let's play EFFY's music one more time. Like a vibe.
Match Suge!
opponent. This is EFFY!
A main event that almost did not happen.
This is the deepest cut of them all, Carmen. That was no stunt. EFFY literally got here just in the moment of time. You've seen the tweets. He's been fighting travel all day to come here and wrestle for the best fans in the entire South.
I, for one, am just glad that EFFY always travels in full gear. It's the only way to do it.
Oh, he is ready to go. He came off the plane ready to fight.
It's always a pleasure to have Daddy here, New South Wrestling.
I mean, he's showing no kind of jet lag at all, Carmen. He looks like he's ready to go.
This is a man that has not slept in days, but you could not tell it one bit. Great skincare routine and great training. You're going to see one hell of a match here out of EFFY.
I don't think EFFY needs sleep as much as sleep needs EFFY.
And to be honest, don't we all need EFFY? Here we go, Suge. He's got that wrist lock. But EFFY, though.
EFFY showing some catch-as-catch-can-style technical wrestling there.
Now, EFFY's got some prowess here. He's got the headlock.
Suge D's repertoire, but it's kind of getting outclassed right now.
Now, EFFY can go with them all. We got two fly tie out here on the outside.
What
nodding his head in approval.
Again, Carmen, what wild times we're living in. This man literally just got here, and he's in the main event.
This man flew up like a bat out of hell. The crowd here happy to see Daddy squaring up.
Daddy's home. I mean, the last couple of times we've scheduled him for Furniture Factory, we've had rainouts. Not a cloud in the sky tonight, Carmen.
Suge D getting a forehead kiss. Suge a little rocked here.
Oh, drops the elbow.
I love that offense from EFFY. Hooking the leg. Not enough so far. Referee Garrett saying only a two. Suge now looking to catch his breath on the outside.
Oh, look at EFFY. He's not going to let him take a timeout. Full court press by EFFY.
Getting distracted by two fly, though. Oh, having a seat.
There they are.
Pull up
having
a seat
at
the table.
Wait, hold on. No.
Stroking the chin, and now. We got ourselves a good old-fashioned Russian slap fight. I'm here for it.
I mean, it is a bar. Now it has turned into a bar fight. I guess it's like a win in Rome type situation.
Just like EFFY to get off a plane and straight to a bar.
And in Alabama, you fight.
Suge thought he had the night off. Thought he's going to go home with one of these beautiful women at the Furniture Factory Bar and Grill, but unfortunately for him, he's got himself
him
in a fight.
He's sitting in one of the Furniture Factory chairs.
Those chairs
Long
are sturdy,
sprint.
Too.
Oh, he eats a big boot.
EFFY taking a tumble to the concrete floor.
Now.
Who's your daddy now, he says.
Suge D now in control. He's got EFFY backed up to the apron. It's not where EFFY wants to be.
Oh! And he lights him up with a chop, Carmen.
Just bully tactics, pulling the shirt over the head of EFFY. EFFY, though! Oh, he wants more!
Do it like you mean it!
EFFY feeding off the pain here.
One more! Hard as you can! This is getting very weird.
You heard it there from Suge. Said this is getting very weird. Oh, it's Daddy's turn. Rapid windmill chops to the chest. Here we go. Finally back in the ring. Referee Garrett trying to maintain some order of control here.
He's going to have a hard time. Oh, nice pump kick by Daddy. Effie goes to the second turnbuckle. Comes up with a blockbuster. Covers him. One, two. Two count only.
No, no. Oh, God, no.
Two fly tie,
oh,
looking like he was getting ready to
step in. Oh, Effie up that offense with a hold. Is it like a pretzel, Carmen?
Got to modify. Oh!
Covers him. One, two. Going right to the mustache.
A modified surfboard stretch right into the curb stomp. Suge, though, not fighting fair here whatsoever. Got his hands right in the mouth of Effie. Dropping down with that knee.
I'm looking right at the bottom of Effie's boots. Are those thumbtacks, Carmen? Did he not
Dump
have time to pull out thumbtacks out of his goddamn boots?
Dump, you are absolutely correct. Those are thumbtacks. In the bottom of Effie's boots.
Crowd letting Suge know exactly how they feel after he snaps a suplex.
Notice how Suge places that forearm right across the face of Effie. Just trying to send a message here.
Oh, what he's doing there is he's putting that across his face and it hurts to kick up, Carmen. Smart little veteran move by Suge D.
I'm bouncing him off the ropes. Textbook lariat.
Suge D throwing a lariat.
Suge just soaking in these boos from the crowd. Absolutely loving it.
Just a two count. There's too much fight still left in Effie. Oh, just disrespect.
Just paintbrushing him. Oh, and now the joint manipulation, grabbing the fingers. Oh!
Just adding insult to injury.
They don't give a damn about you, Effie. Look at you. Look at you.
Effie finally stirring. Suge, though, still in control. That clubbing forearm blow right to the jaw of Effie. Off the ropes, ducks under. Coming from behind. Oh!
Rides him down with a leg drop to the back of his head, but couldn't do anything from it. Both men are down.
Both men stirring.
Suge D used to being double down with his former partner, Kung Fu Janela, who he won't have anything to do with anymore, won't even give the man a match.
Donnie obviously thinks Suge's scared. Suge, though, just says
Close
he's line. Over it.
Here comes Effie, he's on the comeback.
The crazed look in the eyes of Effie.
Oh, DVD!
Going for
that
death blow.
That could be it.
Oh, but Suge kicks out.
Just able to get that shoulder up, Carmen.
Effie, though.
He's got all the jet lag, do you think he has enough to follow this up, Carmen?
He's got those gears turning. You can see the look on his face. He's coming up with a new game plan here. Might be wasting too much time, though, because Suge found his way to the corner, getting himself a nice little breather.
Big
charge, stinger splash.
Just throwing his body weight at him, Carmen.
Now with the hip attack.
he snaps off a German suplex.
And all that body weight right to the neck and the back of the shoulders. Suge got the hair of Effy, now just paintbrushing him again. The disrespect. You know, ever since Suge has redubbed himself into Big Match Suge, only demanding main events, he's fought quite the caliber of competitors. Now he's in the ring with Effy. And honestly, Suge has had the better of Effy so far in this match.
Oh, I thought he had him.
Effy, though, sly and cunning, but eats a boot right to the face. Oh, as close as they come.
You're talking about those big matches. He's coming off of a hot win over Danhausen, Carmen.
Oh, he hasn't let the world forget about that. Suge will be the first
person to mind
you.
Coming alive for Effy.
Suge is choking the life out of Effy. Oh, and the backhand. Oh, and the back body drop. This is Effie's chance. Finally got some momentum.
Oh, falls it up with a senton. Come, hooks the leg.
Hooks the outside leg. Effy now got to be wondering what it's going to take to put away Suge. What an incredible main event we've had so far, Dump.
Both of these men are out of it. Like, this is literally anyone's ball game, Carmen.
Oh, and Suge picks the ankle.
What has he got in mind here? He's got a hold of his ankle, like you said. He turns him over.
Oh, going for that figure four.
Going to Charlotte, North Carolina with a figure four.
Oh.
Seen that reversal. I have never seen that reversal.
That is
the
first time I've seen a figure four counter that way. But Daddy, though, planting a kiss. Suge rolls through.
Here is your